Today, only about 9% of all the plastics that we make in the world actually gets recycled. BioCellection is an innovation company that has developed an invention to recycle currently unrecyclable plastics by turning it into valuable chemicals.
I met Miranda in our high school, McGee Secondary, in Vancouver at the recycling club, in fact.
So this involvement with recycling and with sustainable initiatives has always been something that we did together from the very start. I have an example here of what we work with. Chemically, these plastics, these polyethylenes, actually look like this, a really long chain of carbons and hydrogens. What we have invented is a chemical process which can change this molecule by breaking these carbon-carbon bonds to create valuable chemicals out of them.
So that they can make cleaner products, they can make paints, as well as performance materials.
There's at least 6 million metric tons of plastic bags that our process can actually recycle and create markets for.
It's been a huge learning curve for both of us. We definitely interacted with a lot of experts and consulted their knowledge and took all of that and synthesized new information for us to build out a series of fast fails.
Every single time I fail something, I try again, I get closer.
This is like an emotion, basically.
In the last 2 years that I have gotten to know Miranda and Jeanny, I have to say it, they're badass. They are doing an amazing job. They are the key to the technology, and they're bringing in all the resources to be very successful.
Toyota is a great example for what an invention should be. It should be something that is ideated, invented, and then scaled up to make global impact. That's what we want to do here. And being recognized as a mother of invention is a huge honor, so that we can definitely look toward that path.